The great news from UPMC and Highmark with the extension of a 10-year contract for healthcare, it's just amazing. I think it's definite proof that everyone's efforts, from the governor through the attorney general to the senators to the representatives and including the public, has emphasized and shown that there is indeed a form of democracy which can take place where everyone has their word and can become influential. From the get-go, I think everyone, including the General Assembly, was against what was happening. It was unfair. Healthcare is extremely important to everyone. We have to applaud the initiative of everyone concerned. Even though we don't know all the details yet, the emphasis should be put on extremely good healthcare from UPMC, Highmark, working together to protect the health of all those concerned.